this one you like this. This shoes. I'm wearing this type of shoes. Buy me a new shoes.
No, your highness.
No, next year. Of course, now. Go, buy me a new shoes. Perhaps he already come. I hope that both of you accept them is very warmly and very kindly, okay, my dear? Mom, I will send
him better.
Leave it to me. I believe that both of you will serve him very well. Would you and me to meet with him?
Okay,
come.
Sure.
Okay, 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 come. Okay.
You don't know that the prince actually, why do you have to do this? Is that in play, your majesty?
Perfect. Well, I just want to know that personality. And who gave him both of them? That's a kind of heart and love me just the way I without considering my social status or friends. That's a friend.
I understand you.
I don't want anyone now. You are the fair friends. Can you promise me to keep our secret?
Yes, your majesty. I will keep the secret.
We are very sorry to keep you waiting, your majesty. The queen and her princess will come immediately.
Yes, thank you.
Welcome to our kingdom.
That I have met your majesty.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Princess Mahadewi. I'm the princess from this kingdom. It's really honored to hear your majesty.
Oh, nice to meet you, Princess Mahadewi.
So, this beautiful young lady must be Princess Maharani.
Don't you dare to speak with me like this. You are inferior here. You don't have any right to speak to me.
Well, darling and friends, I have what I can answer. So I look at you. Please help me show you around. Okay, darling?
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. How was your trip, your majesty?
I'm very happy here.
Go away. Let me escort you.
I am an ordinary guard. I cost no father.
Don't say that. We are all here.
What we got deep inside. We got a flame that will last forever. To
I
get it to you and I. Such a rush of emotion. There's no way we can push it away.
Your Majesty, you haven't had your dinner, have you? This is a bottle for you while waiting for the meal.
Okay, thank you.
Your Highness, Princess Maharani is a kind girl. She is very different with Princess Mahadevi.
Oh,
I will become a queen, and you are not going in my way to betray me.
But sister, has to like choose between us. He may choose me or you.
What did you say? He will choose you in your dream, my sister. He will choose me, and I will get mine. But what? I am older than you, and you must obey. You understand?
Whoever who is the prince finally chooses the best one, right? It's all up to the prince.
Good morning, Your Majesty, Your Highness. May I speak in front of all members of the royal family?
Of course! Me? I was the most beloved princess to be here.
Hello, dear. What happened, mother?
Actually, the prince would like to speak something for them.
Yes, actually...
I the real prince.
What? How dare you? What do you mean?
I the prince.
What does mean? I'm only an ordinary girl. And my prince asked me to...
To what? Pretending to be a prince?
That's me. I choose you, Princess Maharani, instead of Princess Mahadevi.
So you are the prince?
Yes, believe me. I did this to become the god. I'm the real prince.
Yes, I believe you, Your Majesty.
전화가 왔네 내일이면 떠나간다고 어릴 적 함께 뛰놀던 골목길에서 만나자 하네 내일이면 아주 멀리 간다고 덜컹 거리는 전철을 타고 찾아가는 그 길 우린 얼마나 많은 것을 함께 꿈꾸던 부푼 세상을 만나자 하네 내일이면 멀리 떠나간다고 언젠간 돌아오는 날 활짝 웃을